A fascinating match in prospect here at the Veve Car Arena. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, it was a great start last time out. Quick out the blocks, 3 points in the bag, and why not another three here today? If their skills match their confidence, then it'll be a certainty.
Danger averted. And he might be through here. Well, the post got in the way. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box and the great ones just stand still, they know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. An attack full of promise. And options in the centre. Getting forward. Cuts it back. Good work to regain possession. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. He's protecting it effectively. Possession one. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Moving into the advanced position. No real conviction in the challenge. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. An alert piece of defending. Tyler. Fabianski. Diallo. Peter. Philip. Musa. Crossing possibilities. Couldn't keep it. Well, great read there to intercept. Diallo. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, nicely cut out. And smart defending. Bruno. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Robert. Bruno. Lovely first touch. That wasn't easy. Tyler. Hudson. Well, can they prise them open now? Couldn't keep it. Well, good pressure high up the pitch. And he takes it on. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, here we see it again, Derek. He's just unaware there's people around him, and he loses it too easily. Then it's catch-up, and they can't recover. Terrible goal to concede.
Well, a second goal for them here. Making sure nothing came of it.
The visitors have had total control of possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Unable to keep the ball that time. And a goal kick is the outcome. Fabianski. Can they trouble the opposition this time? He takes aim. A tremendous block.
Wow, listen to that noise. They have to use that energy to try and score here.
Over it comes. Well, clattered away. Another corner. An attack full of promise, and the keeper was up to the task. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. And firing it into the area. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Musa. Philip. A sloppy pass. Bruno. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Fabianski. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Useful-looking ball, and very deftly cut out. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Martin. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? So the whistle then. We're up the halfway. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Oh, great vision. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. And a tidy challenge. Hudson. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And offside. Well, close one. Musa. Martin. Bad pass. Opportunity. And there it is. Three goals in front now, an immense performance. Three goals without reply. And a chance to whip it in here. Hudson. But it can't get through. under pressure here, and a goal kick is the outcome. Fabianski. Well, thumped clear. It looks promising. It's opening up for them. Well, the attack fizzled out. Just not looking confident in possession. This looks promising. And snuffing out the danger. Not a pass that lacks quality.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.
What a crucial... Can he finish? Can they keep it out? It's opened up for him. Able to close down the shot. Peter. Well, possibilities in the centre. Pulls it back. Terrific block there. And that was a very fine read. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Oh, a tremendous block. Well, he likes to run at them. Hudson. And unable to keep possession. And the ball's gone. And taken away. He won the ball. Possession lost. Philip. Musa. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Hudson. Well, disappointing end to the move. And in the perfect position to read it. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. Well, here's the replay. And, Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Koulibaly. Possession given away, unfortunately. Well, advantage with them. Referee says play on. Can he put it away? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Well, the referee remaining very much in control. Now the card, and it's yellow. He's driven in the corner. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
And space to cross it. And the corner's been given. and firing it into the area, making sure nothing untoward happened. Hudson, and crossed in there, and a no-nonsense clearance. Well, nothing tight about that decision, offside all the way. And so the final whistle here, the visitors come out on top lead.
Well, Derek, when you play with the attacking freestyle like this lot do, chances are going to be created. And today, they had their shooting boots on as well. Terrific stuff.
And he might be through here. Well, the post got in the way. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one. And good pressure high up the pitch. And he takes it on. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. Opportunity. And there it is. Three goals in front now. An immense performance. Three goals without reply. Precision and style. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heat waves been faking me out. Can't make you happier now. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heat waves been faking me out. Can't make you happier now.
Usually I put
Hello, good evening, and I must say, perfect playing conditions for all concerned here at the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. Is it going to be? Really vital interception here. Not problematic for the keeper. Giving them a different option by moving in field. Able to get his body in the way. Really a very poor ball. Tilly. Gambino. I must say, this looks promising. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. Greenwood. Bruno. Well read to win possession back. It's a perfect challenge. Can they forge ahead? And the challenge, crisp and clean. Throw-ins given. Well, they've given him too much space. Magnificent defending. Tommy. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. But it can't get all the way through. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. And the keeper got there. Played into the centre of the box. What an absolute waste of a corner. Gambino. Tommy. Hudson. Greenwood. Di Maria. And able to get a body in the way. Jaggi, Lucas, Gambino, Perisic, excellent defending. Well, the attack looks promising. What can he do from here?
And it's in! 1-0, they breached the defence.
So the match is restarted, 1-0 here. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Tyler pulls it back. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And intercepted it.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Opportunity! Well, to deny him from point-blank range like that, brilliant.
Well, really, really strong goalkeeping. Spread himself, used all of his body, really good save.
He's driven in the corner. Pressure on to clear his lines.
Teammates in the middle. And a no-nonsense clearance. Perisic. Could play it in. Is it going to be? Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Bruno. Koulibaly. Tyler. Moving it forward. And the ball's gone. Tommy. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Nicely timed tackle. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, his angles were all right. His reactions were superb. Great goalkeeping.
Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. Tyler. It's a weighted pass. And it might be. In it goes! That will greatly help the cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Is this the moment? Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection. And there you go, in the back of the net.
Tommy. Well, they keep passing away. Now he must favour the cross. Di Maria. Outdoing his opponent. Deflected behind, corner forthcoming. Over it comes. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. And it's a quality pass. Well read to win possession back. A decisive clearance it was. He continues his run. Individual brilliance. Greenwood. Possession lost. Fruitful looking attack. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. What can he do from here? A chance to whip it in. It looks promising. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank.
Tommy. Well, the attack looks promising. Not a particularly strong challenge.
A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Robert. Koulibaly.
Well, the fans are not happy, and who would blame them? Shocking performance so far. Let their standards slip, I'm afraid. All parts of their game are off today.
Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And he did what he had to do defensively. Hudson. Oh, the ball lost here. Oh, it's mischievous. Well, he's hit it with far too much height.
Well, he's quite a long way out, and if you put power on the ball and just lean back slightly, it's going to rise, and that time, over the bar.
Di Maria. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. So a throw-in here. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. And they do like to press whenever they can. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Well, a joy to watch. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. This looks promising. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Well, possibilities inside the box. A very timely interception.
And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. And confidently converted.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Tommy. And space for the cross. It is to be a throw-in. And the danger is averted. Dangerous looking attack. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. He plays it short. There to take it away. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Real danger. Placed into the danger zone. Just couldn't capitalize there.
Has eyes for goal!
And he'll take efforts like that all day long. Batista. Well, he did his job defensively. Corner kick played in. And strongly fisted away. Throw-ins given. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Offside quite clearly. inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Well, the pass not finding its target. A decisive clearance it was. Applying vigorous pressure. In behind for him to chase. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And that will be the keeper's ball. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Well, being potent up front gives you a great chance in any game.
The attack looks promising. What can he do from here?
And it's in! 1-0, they've breached the defence.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. And it might be.
In it goes! That will greatly help their cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high. Is this the moment?
Not a particularly strong challenge.
A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
So there it is, 3-1. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing.